Well done, mortal. All things are in their order, and Orchendor roams the pits. His betrayal will be punished, and your obedience is rewarded. Did you leave any alive? The afflicted are mere vessels for my blessing. It will spread to others through their touch and my own. Another overseer will replace Orchendor when the time comes. For now, all is cleansed and ordered. Go, seek your fate. I will be watching, and perhaps we will meet again afterwards. And yet, you have done my bidding. Why, I wonder? Embrace order and hard truth, mortal. Goodbye.
Let's get going. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
We've
stopped. What is it? I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's go.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made.
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And so
what
then came clashing and slashing of steel, as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more, when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Best bard in Skyrim, hands down.
I'm still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's go.
I am your sword and your shield.
legend we all know and love. Our hero, claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the Dragonborn comes with a voice wielding power of the ancient Nord Art. Believe, believe, the Dragonborn comes. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, beware, the Dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed and the legend yet grows.
We have nothing to talk about until Parthenax is dead.
Yes? What is it? Justice can be harsh, but it is still justice. Parthenax deserves to die. Parthenax was the author of many atrocities during the Dragon War. Crimes great enough to be remembered for thousands of years. True, he turned traitor to Alduin and helped overthrow the Dragon Cult, but that does not excuse or expiate his previous deeds. Whether or not he has truly repented or merely acted to save himself, justice demands that he pay with his life. Shout for Udavin from the Dragon's Reach courtyard. After that, it's up to you. Very good.
That's why I came in. Ready? Really? So apparently I do have to kill Parthenax. Not gonna happen just yet.
I was always taught to avoid these types of ruins. I think I see why now. Where'd you come from?
Stranger, evil stirs in this place. I fear for the security of the very land if it should break free. We stand at the tomb of Hednorak, who has been dead for many generations. I fear, however, that his return may be at hand. I have been holding him here. While he regains strength, however, I am fading. By now, I can barely contain his power, much less defeat him if he awakens. But with the help of a living champion, I may be able to succeed. You would do this? Three vessels in the tomb below hold the power to vanquish Hednorak. Before anything else, we need those. Bring them to me. But be careful, mortal. They are guarded by Hednorak's minions. They will stop at nothing to see their master return.